Hey Jammers, it's Mia Claus here, and I'm gonna show you a pretty cool glitch, which is how to duplicate your items. Well, yeah. So you need two member accounts, and I have one ready. I'm gonna, first put the item you wanna duplicate in your den. I'm gonna duplicate the claw. Then I'm gonna switch my den to this. Oh wait, you have to switch to a den that doesn't have that item in it. Okay, there. Then you have to send it to the jammer. And then, okay. Send it to the other account. And then the other account has to send it back. So yeah, let me send it back. Okay, and then switch back to the den. So, what den was I? Oh yeah, Enchanted Hollow. And see, the claw is still there, but you can put it back in your den, and the other jammers will see it, and that's pretty cool. Until you log off again. See? Two claws, and you can do that as many times as you want. So, yeah, goodbye jammers, I hope you enjoyed. Also, don't start asking me to do this with you, because I just don't want you to think that you're gonna be scammed, because even though I'm not a scammer, don't ask me to. Well, yeah. Bye.